Hello everyone, in today's video, I'll show you how to lock Samsung AC remote. So these are the temperature increase and decrease arrows. We're gonna press these two buttons simultaneously. We're gonna press these buttons simultaneously for 3 to 5 seconds. And that's how you lock your Samsung AC remote. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, do hit the like button and subscribe to our channel.